This one is the one I used on the original record in the 60s. So, yeah.